Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install Audacity in your desktop operating system. So let's begin. Now to install Audacity, you need to first download it. So for that, just simply go to your favorite browser and in this address bar, just simply type Audacity download, then enter. And then you'll be seeing this www.audacityteam.org is basically our first search result. So now just simply click on download Audacity. And this will be going to redirect you to this official site of Audacity. In here, if you just scroll down a bit, you'll be getting this Audacity for Windows, then Audacity for macOS, and finally Audacity for GNU or Linux. Now I'm going to simply install Audacity for Windows. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to simply click on this download Audacity for Windows, and this will going to start downloading the latest version of Audacity, that is version 3.0.2. Since I have already downloaded it, I just simply cancel it, and if I just simply minimize my browser and if I just simply go to my download directory, you can clearly see this Audacity 3.0.2 has been rightly downloaded over here. Now to install, just simply double click on it, and then you need to just simply click on yes to provide administrative privileges. And then let us first minimize our download directory, and you can clearly see our setup wizard has been rightly open, telling that what language we'd like to use. I'm going to simply click on English. If you want to select other language, you can always do that. I'm going to simply click on English and then simply click on OK. And now as you can see, it's telling that welcome to Audacity setup wizard. So just simply click on next. So this is basically the license agreement. So just simply read this if you have time, and then just simply click on next. And this is going to be our installation destinations. You need to have 63.3 MB of free space in your C directory. So do check that, and then just simply click on next. And then it has rightly checked this create a desktop shortcut. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to simply keep this all default, and then just simply click on next. And now it's telling that it's ready to be installed. So for installation, just simply click on install. And it has rightly started installing our Audacity. It will take a couple of minutes. So what I'll be doing is I'll be coming back after installing Audacity. So welcome back. And now as you can clearly see, our Audacity has been rightly installed. So just simply click on next. And then it has rightly checked launch Audacity. So just simply keep this default, and then just simply click on finish to basically launch our Audacity. And you can clearly see our Audacity is now currently launching. So this is basically the interface of our Audacity. Currently it's telling us to for some quick guide, or you can say tutorials. So how to get help, you can always click on these links, view online to to read manual about that, and you can always click on view online to get a quick help. So you can always read these tutorials. For the time being, I just simply click on OK. And this is basically the interface of our Audacity. In here you can always click on this button to start our recording. There are so many effects over here. If you just simply click on effect, and then if you just after recording, this noise reduction button is going to be enabled. So here, after clicking this noise reduction, you'll be seeing that the voice that you have just recorded from those voice noises get reduced. So do mention in our comment sections whether you'd like to have more videos on Audacity. I'm definitely going to make those videos. So for that, please let me know in our comment sections whether you really want that. So that's basically all about this video. I have rightly shown you how to install Audacity in your industrial operating system. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.